Say I didn't warn you. Tell me what the hell just happened.
Long story.
Yeah, maybe it's your blood that should be testing for vaccines.
They already did. More than I can stand.
What are you doing?
The data's gone.
What data?
Your data. Your blood analysis, your genome, everything that we need to make a vaccine.
No, I mean everything I need to get my 50 million. Oh. Come on, Supergirl. Let's get looking.
Had all your intel saved on a handful of data chips. You've got to find them.
In the middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you? Hey, look. There's a shack up there. Finally, a little luck.
Okay. First we find the data. Then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
There are three data chips. I lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee.
They're Juavo, and they're encased in a cocoon. The cat, well, isn't pretty.
I'm so glad I was immune to that shit they gave us.
Thank you. Okay. If we find them, we'll have hypothermia.
Come on.
This one looks okay too. Okay, one more and we're done. All the missing data chips. We're good to go.
Finally. I'm getting into that cabin before I turn into a snowman.
much appreciated. Get help, it can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
So, you always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
What happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is a BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
Speaking of odds. We got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
Thank you.
noise down.
Punch it! Before we get buried alive!
The whole mountain's coming down! Dad must really hate us today!
Okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Wow. Watch your step.
I wonder how deep this mine goes.
Kill that thing.
I think he's using those bugs to sniff us out. Be careful. around us.
Hide before he comes. Found us.
Quick, hide!
You're not really a fan of hide and seek.
Oh, you'd rather that thing kill you? go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it. That sucker.
Quiet, he'll hear you.
Hey, Sherry. Sales rep that won't take no for an answer.
Glad you're on my side.
Just barely. Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. That's the rendezvous.
About damn time. Shots of yours packed one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? You lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.